Actress Janhvi Kapoor recently announced on social media that she has wrapped up the shooting of her upcoming film, Millie. Janhvi took to her Instagram handle and shared that this is the first time ever she has collaborated with her father, Boni Kapoor. Sharing a slew of pictures from the sets of the film, Janhvi wrote, "It's a wrap. My first film with Papa, of whom I have only heard stories of all my life as a producer. But after working with you, and it feels so cool to say that, I finally know what everyone means when they say you give your heart and soul to each film you take up. This isn't the only reason that the film is so special to me. It's been the most inspiring journey to work with someone so completely consumed by his focus and love for cinema like Muthukutti Xavier sir. Thank you, Noble Thomas, for your guidance and patience. For reinstating my belief that if you work honestly enough and hard enough, however tough the journey is, it's still the closest thing to magic and it's worth everything. I hope you guys feel the same way when you see the film and I hope we make you proud, Papa. Thank you for this journey." Janhvi Kapoor's other upcoming projects include Dharma Productions' next Mr. and Mrs. Mahi and Good Luck Jerry. Mr. and Mrs. Mahi will soon go into production. The film will be helmed by Gunjan Saxena, the Kargil girl director Sharan Sharma. Dharma production head Hong Kong Karan Johar had announced the film on his Instagram handle through a 2D motion graphic animation video. Karan wrote on his Instagram, "One dream chased by two hearts," presenting Mr. and Mrs. Mahi, directed by Sharan Sharma, who is back with another heartwarming story to tell with his touch of magic. Starring Rajkumar Rao and Janhvi Kapoor, a partnership to look forward to. See you on the field, aka the cinemas, on 7th October 2022. While Good Luck Jerry is directed by Siddharth Sen Gupta and written by Pankaj Matta. The film also stars actor Deepak Dobriyal, Meeta Vashisht, Neeraj Sood and Sushant Singh. Janhvi had completed the shooting of Good Luck Jerry earlier this year. Janhvi Kapoor made her acting debut with Ishan Khattar's starrer Dhadak. The film was released in 2018. Dhadak was written and directed by Shashank Khetan. The film, a remake of the 2016 Marathi blockbuster Sairat, fared below expectation at the Bollywood box office. Janhvi Kapoor is quite active on social media. The diva currently enjoys a fan following of 14.3 million on Instagram.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.